time that I say I'll get clean, but I know I won't. I've been battling all this time, it's killing me. And I'm trying to get sober, but it's hard for me.
Let me speak on addiction from the voice of an addict, from someone who's battled to get where they're at on a chance knowing some never have it. Let me speak for the victims, for the families, the lives that are shattered, for the ones that you say had a choice that they made in their life, so their lives never mattered. This one's for Micah, Michelle, then it's Adam. Ryan almost dying in my car in Lantana as I'm driving. I'm trying to revive him, I'm watching his lights dim. You think that it's mind over matter? And does it matter? Disease or a choice? And you tease and exploit, so you're squeezing your points. And the person in need's at that teetering point, going deeper, when all they really need is a voice. You can do this.
When you're gone and your life is over,
I know what it's like to be ran by that instinct inside you that sticks to the lie. I know what it's like to relive all the things that you did till you wished you would die. I know what it's like when you're waking up anxious and sick, and the logical thing is a fix, so you push all the things that you know you should do to the side, cause you just want that high. But I also know what it feels like when you wake up excited for life, when you make that decision within you to live, so you give all that singing and fight for your life. There's time if there's breath in your lungs. It doesn't matter the depth of your runs. No more living on borrowing funds. No more thinking tomorrow I'm done, cause sometimes tomorrow don't come.
When you're gone and your life is over, what will they say? What will they say? When you're gone, cause you won't get sober, what will they say? What will they say? There are times I tell myself I'm not the only one.
Every time that I say we're clean, but I know I won't.